by the star-dogged moon, too quick for groan or sigh. Each turned his face with a ghastly pang and cursed me with his eye. 4 times 50 living men, and I heard no sigh nor groan. With heavy thump, a lifeless lump, they dropped down one by one.
It lives on in their eyes. The mariner, he wished he'd die, along with the sea creatures, but they lived on, so did he. And by the light of the moon, he prays for their beauty not doom. With heart he blesses them, God's creatures, all of them too. Then the spell starts to break. The albatross falls.